Good morning, I am Vanessa. Now, I will invite you to follow my daily routine. Let's go!
I usually wake up at 5 o'clock in the morning. I never forget to tidy up my bed and clean it up. Then, I prepare the food for breakfast.
After breakfast, I take a bath and pray. Then, I change clothes to go to campus. Don't forget to use a skincare and makeup. Finally, look. Don't forget to wear perfume. I'm ready to go to campus.
I've arrived at campus.
Today there is only one class. I usually go to campus with my boarding friends.
Kamu sampai situ?
Say hi. She is Dia.
This is the atmosphere on campus during exam.
Hello guys, I'm back home. I will change clothes and take shower. Bye bye.
Hello, I'm back. I want to tell you, earlier in campus, I met a guy. He came from a electrical engineering study program. He is very handsome, dignified, looks smart, and he has wavy hair, tan skin. He is my type of guy. He also wears glasses, and he is a sweet boy. I hope to see him again, and I hope he can be my boyfriend. I mean, that's my story. Oh yeah, after college, I usually rest until 5 p.m. So, I want to sleep. Bye-bye.
Hello guys, I woke up. I slept very well. Now I'm hungry and I want to buy food. Hi, today I don't cooking, but I buy food. This is my food. I bought mushroom crispy, geprek chicken, and mendon. I have eaten. Now I want to finish my text so I can sleep early. Before go to bed, I usually spend time for watching a movie or listening to music. Before going to bed, I usually pamper my face by using a series of skincare. So that my skin is healthy. Finally, that's my daily activity. Now, I want to sleep. Good night.